Here we go.
Okay, hello, I'm Jacob from Family Brian. And I have taken liking to Beyblade, so I'm gonna have like a little custom tournament. Some of them are custom, some of them are straight out of the packaging. This program sponsored by Ford. And well, without further ado, let's get started, okay? First up, and first, I want to, if you guys want to be, like, named as a Beyblade in my next tournament, leave a comment down below saying your name, and let's get started. Our first, it's probably going to happen a lot. Our first match is I'm a Flame Libra versus Big Bang Texas, and I'm sorry, I only have Ripcord Launchers. I'm gonna be getting my, Takara from the very air to the left and right string launcher. So far, I think Texas has the advantage because it has more metal than usual. Final try! I don't think Hasbro Pegasus have horrible final drives. Okay, Flame Libra will be moved on to the next round. Big Bang Pegasus, sorry, you're eliminated. Next is up is Beat Lynx and Fang Leon. Once my cameraman figures out how to put stuff in fast motion, these battles can go a lot quicker.
What was that? We got that on camera, so we'll figure out what that is later. We caught her doing something, and she made a big noise. Looks like she needs some food. Maybe we need to take a break and feed the dog.
Here is going to be a short break so I can get my dog some food real quick. So stay tuned for part 1.5.
We're back
with part 1.5 of my Beyblade tournament. If you guys remember, and if you've seen the last video, I had to get my dog some food because she was out of food. So our next round is El Drago Destroy versus Salamander.
1 minute remaining.
Salamander Gargoyle. So let's get him a ground started. And I already forgot about my left rotation launcher. I can't wait to get my left rotation string launcher. It's coming from Hong Kong, though. I hate stuff in Hong Kong. They're attacking each other. And El Drago is not in absorb mode. I have no idea what the other mode is. But it looks like El Drago may win. And with Jane fighting tirelessly at his side, Stephen embarks on his most ambitious scientific work. The only thing he knows. El Drago will be moving on to the next round.
Alright, take a break. We're done.
And stay tuned for part 2.